Welcome to you all to this Premier Cup fixture. I'm Martin Tyler, and sitting alongside me, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's good to be here, Martin. Really looking forward to it.
We're still a bit away from the players thinking about silverware and medals, but we are getting to the stage where the competition becomes really serious in this round of 16.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting whether it's an open attacking match or whether it becomes a cagey affair. I hope it's not the latter, but it might just be.
Barcelona got the game underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Victor Moses plays with Pedro in the wide positions.
They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Conte. Chance for Chelsea. He has come to the rescue this time. Presented possession to the opposition now. And here's the shot. Up for grabs here. Javier Mascherano.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. So the corner to come. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. They've coped with it well defensively. On the attack here. They've set it up well for the cross. Oh, good through ball. And now the shot! He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And he's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right, made it look easy.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And now Iniesta. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Shot on! Very good stop here. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. Busquets! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out. A break maybe from Barcelona. That's quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Marcos Alonso. Tackle goes in. Now Messi. Chelsea have got possession back. Attacking well here. Hazard! Oh, charged down. And we turn to Mascherano. Iniesta. Hazard.
The shot's on! The shot gets blocked.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Good challenge. Chelsea attacking here.
Oh, great stuff from Pedro. Wonderful skill to beat his opponent.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Iniesta. He's got support here.
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Good forward play from them.
It's Messi.
Good defending. Marcos Alonso. Eden Hazard. Comes in with a tackle. Luis Suarez. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Iniesta attacking now.
To get the equaliser, terrific stop.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Piqué.
Iniesta.
David Luiz. It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16, with Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs, and Barcelona just pipped them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Jordi Alba. Fabregas's pass is cut out. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous. And that's hot. Fabregas coming off now. Start of the second half, and Chelsea are leading here.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Luis Suarez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The equaliser here.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this court.
Piqué!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Just to talk again about Barcelona and how they got the title in 15-16, La Liga title, in pretty dramatic circumstances, but again with a brilliant team.
Yeah, well, they've pushed all the way.
He might be through. Cut off! He's kept it out. Can go in from here. Sergio Busquets. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Conte. Michy Batshuayi. Chelsea on the attack. Luis Suarez. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Batshuayi. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Eden Hazard. Comes in with a tackle. Sergio Busquets. Could be dangerous. Shots on here. Great stop.
Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't...
Busquets! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goal. Keeper that time hung on to the ball well, and it's cut out by Messi. A chance! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. That's Piqué with the interception. It's looking good, this move. Doing well to keep the ball. Tries the through pass. Will be a goal kick. Diego Costa. Barcelona have given away this free kick. Good interception. And now Iniesta. Luis Suarez. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. And here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He went in well. Working hard just to see... maybe a sight of goal. That's going to be a free kick. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. This looks dangerous from Messi. Luis Suarez! Super goal! It's another twist to the tail of this Premier Cup tie. Scores level now.
Well, it's going to be a really good game from here on in, I think.
Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
Hazard!
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. And they've cut it out. Victor Moses.
Look how quick he reacted.
He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Two teams, a really great match. It's a quick break. The shot's on! And he's put it away beautifully. What a good Premier Cup tie this is turning out to be.
Well, isn't it just? I think we're going to see a few more goals. It's going to be a really exciting end.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
Barcelona losing right now. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Messi takes it forward. Surely, the equaliser!
Piqué!
Excellent work from the keeper. Keeper's ball. He might be through. Shots on him. He's right in. They've scored.
It looks like progress in the Premier Cup. Good display so far.
When you've got strikers in form and hitting the back of the net like this, you're going to have to fancy yourselves.
Great quality in that Chelsea goal.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Iniesta. It's Messi.
Now Willian. Chelsea attacking here. Here's an opportunity. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there. Oh,